beauty is being comfortable in your own skin and accepting your flaws, your weaknesses, and being okay with the fact that you have all these flaws and weaknesses. And once you are okay with that, then you can start working on yourself. That to me is beauty.